Yesterday on Scott Hannon's radio program in North Dakota, Mike Hayden said the original lead information, and frankly it was incomplete identity information on the couriers, began with information from CIA detainees at the black sites. This is in response to a question of, was this information obtained through advanced interrogation techniques?